Okay, hello everybody. Been room 3 GTL here. Welcome back to some more HSG Fore. And last time we went to tournament mode. And now we have a stage trial at the Silk Road Classic. But last time we used Sam to go to Fuji Zakira and posted a score of 8 under par, which was pretty good. And now, now we gotta go to versus mode, play another character match, and then do the stage trial, which I'm looking forward to. Alright, and it's gonna be against her next, Kamala. And I'll be playing against Chaos next time. After the stage trial, of course. And I gotta do these hard mode characters. These ones that I need to replay to finish easy win in order to unlock the hard mode for the character, I will do on my own. But I spoil the characters that I can play against them with hard difficulty. I will be playing these after I get the unlocking the characters and everything. So after versus mode is completed, then I will go back and, if you want me to, I can record the videos of playing against the hard difficulty players and go from there. So if you want to see me play against them on hard difficulty, then let me know in the comments below. I might do it anyway, just because it's the harder difficulty, there's probably some more rules and it unlocks more costumes for the characters and stuff like that. So it's basically a second go around of the versus mode, so I'm probably going to do it regardless, but if you want to see them, then let me know. But as for right now, go back into versus mode, we are going to play against Kamala, Ms. Graceful. Did the game just freeze? Hello? Hello, what? I think the game froze on me. What a bastard. Well, the music is still playing, but nothing's happening in the game. I'll wait another minute before restarting the game. Oh man.
I'm really a total scam artist.
Oh, there we go. That was... I hope I don't have to replace the game. If I have to replace the game, then I'm gonna have to postpone a video or two, like, until I get a new copy, which I'm sure I can find here in my city, but just the thought of it. Well, I did have this copy for a long time. Like, I had it for a few years, and sure, I played it sometimes, but I really started playing a whole lot of it when I started this Let's Play. So it kind of sucks that it's kind of having a few problems. I've been leaving the disc in the PS2 system, even when the system turned off, so whenever I get back to recording the video here, it would still be in the system ready for me to play. I don't think it makes a difference if you leave the disc in the system, then put it back in the case, because in a PS2 system or whatever, it doesn't really matter. Because I have the slim console, not the disc tray that comes in and out. It's a lid opener. So I don't think it matters if you leave the disc in there. So maybe I have to clean the disc or probably take it to a game store and have it go through a disc surface cleaner to see if that would help. Because if I have to replace the game, then wow. You will have to wait for a bit until I get a new copy, but still, kind of sucks that it's happening during the Let's Play, and it couldn't wait until after. Okay, I'm playing against Kamala, so Well, we haven't gone back here yet, so let's go back to Mount Sakura, shall we? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go random. I'm not gonna look. I'm gonna go random. How about that one? I don't know what it is. Did the game just freeze? It froze again. My god. Okay, I'm gonna have to stop here. Because I don't think you want to see the freezing happening during the gameplay, and I don't like it myself either. It's just bad. Why is it freezing? Like, seriously? Oh man. Well, the character I'm gonna be using to face Kamala will be Tiffany, but I didn't really think I'm gonna try it now because I think it's getting to the point where... Okay, I'm going to try playing it. If it keeps freezing, if it freezes another time, I'm going to stop the recording and then probably see if I can fix it or replace the copy. If it does, I'll post this along with the video update on this. So, yeah, I don't know why this couldn't wait until after the Let's Play, but apparently it wanted to give me problems now, because the game's being a bitch. Okay, well, Sam, let's do about it. I think Sam is a lefty, because I used Masaki against Sam, and she was a righty, and then I used Sam as a lefty, so yeah, go back to being a righty, I use Tiffany. I'm gonna use the turbo spin. Wait a minute. Didn't I buy the big... Okay, I gotta get back out of here. I thought I didn't say it, that's why. Okay. Get that. And get that. You saw me purchase these two last time, but I didn't save, apparently, so... Yeah, okay. Please do not freeze. Okay. I think it's gonna be okay now. Alright, okay. I think we're okay. Yeah, we go here. Summer, that was the one that it landed on. Okay. Ooh, okay. Well, Tiffany's such a straight, so I don't have to use the straight ball. But that's what the straight ball does. It allows the characters that have base or hooks in their such to go straight with the straight ball. It cuts the fade and hook off, so that's good. But with Tiffany, you don't need that, so I'm gonna go with the side spin ball with the big arrow club with Tiffany, and it gives her good curves, apparently. Well, she already has good curves, but still, it shows up. Alright, right-handed, and we're gonna go... Which dress did I use last time? Cause... I'm gonna go with the black dress. I think I used red last time, I'm not sure. But either way, if we use both of them, then I'll go with black. Cause Kamala's wearing some black in her outfit as well, including Tubin or whatever it is she has on her head. She's got some black clothing on. So I think it's fitting that my character go with her black dress as well. So I think that would be good. Let's go around them. Who has black clothing? Not you. Well, that's more blue than black. Okay, yeah, I'll just go around them. And we'll go with the dog. Well, the dog, he's part black, so yeah. And because I have the headphone volume down a bit, I'm not gonna hear the dog because high pitched is not in my hearing frequency. So yeah, I'm not even gonna hear Tiffany's voice either. Huh. All right, let's hope that there's no freezing. Okay. All right, starting off good.
You're on fire today.
Okay. I think I'm gonna go through with this match. If it freezes once or twice, we'll get through it. But after this match, like I'm already starting the match, I might as well finish it. So after this match ends, with me the winner, of course, after that, then I will see if I can clean the disc and see if I can fix it. If not, then I'll have to replace a copy, and then I'll have either a fixed copy or a replaced copy the next time I do a video recording of Kamala in the stage trial. So, yeah. So by next video onwards, hopefully the game will be fixed or replaced. So right now I'm hoping that the game won't freeze. And yeah, let's just hope for the best. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna screw up. And it's freezing again. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on, please. Let's do it. Ow. I bit my cheek. Let's go. Come on. That's gonna go in the water, isn't it? Okay, no, it's not okay. Oh, wow. Come on. Let's do this. Come on. Come on, let's go. I think my game is screwed up right now. I might have to postpone this match. I'm gonna have to postpone this match. So yeah, it's screwed up. So yeah. I don't know what to say, guys. I mean, seriously, this is getting fucked up. I have to turn the game off. Stop the recording. Okay. I will show this video, just so you guys can see what's happening. But you've seen a little bit of, like, a taste of what it's doing, because there's a bit of freezing in the past few videos. So, and this one just takes the cake. It's freezing for a long time now, and there's long freezes and long pauses in the game as you go throughout, and you don't want to see any of that, like, in a video. You don't really want to see pauses, like, especially long pauses, so I think I'm gonna have to postpone this match until next time. After I fix the game, hopefully, that won't have to cost me anything, or replace the game. Like, if I try to use a disc surface cleaner, then I'm going back to my old hometown this weekend with my dad, because we're visiting somebody. So while we're down there, I can probably use a disc surface cleaner in my old hometown and see if that would work. But if not, then I'll have to replace the game, which I can probably do while I'm down there. Find a copy of the game that's cheap but will actually work, and then hopefully when I start recording the videos again, that it will actually not cause any problems until the end of the Let's Play, and then it can cause any kind of problems it wants. But then again, I'm also, like, recording the soundtrack of the game and uploading it to my channel. I've got, like, 5 or 6 videos of the soundtrack up on my channel already. They're mostly courses for the background music for the courses right now. Like, I've got Daydream, GC, Spring Summer, and Fallen Winter. I've got those two up. I've got Western Valley, CC, Spring and Summer. I've got Kiwanis Hotel, both summer and fall, spring and summer and fall and winter. I've got Blue Lagoon, fall and winter, and I think that's it. Yeah, I believe that's it. So yeah, I'm gonna be recording more. I also have a Hot Shots Golf 3 soundtrack video that's gonna be up soon, and I mostly have that recorded right now, and it's on my computer. So all I have to do is just edit it in the editing program, and then I can just upload that for you guys if you want to hear that. It's one of my favorite Hot Shots Golf soundtracks. And it's in the course that we were playing in right now, Mount Shakira. And yeah, one of those seasons, it has one of my favorite soundtracks of the games in the series. So there's also that. Hot Shots Golf 3, I do have that game. I don't know if it'll cause me problems like the number 4 is having right now. If it does, then I may have to replace that too, because I have both of these copies for a long time, and I don't really play them often, except in the case where I'm doing a let's play of it. But if it's gonna cause me problems, like just for having the game for a long time, it's not really good to have the copy for that long. Like, when you get a game, you play the game as much as you want, and then when you're done playing it and move on to the next game in the series or whatever, then you can just sell the game off. And then if you want to play the game again in the future, then you can just get a new copy and stuff like that. Probably get a good extended warranty that you can just, when the game gets a problem, then you can just return it to the store and get a refund. But most game stores, at least retro game stores like Hawksop or a Video Times type of store, a regular game store like I don't know about GameStop, but Hawksop in particular, and the store where I used to live, Video Time, those warranties there cannot be added. Like, you can't add to the extent warranty. The warranty is just for 30 days, and then you can't add after that. That's what kind of sucks about these kinds of stores that can't add warranty to the purchase. So just in the off chance that something happens to the game, you can't really take it back after 30 days because they're not gonna really want it back other than in the first 30 days. You can probably go and get a disc surface cleaning done. Like, you can probably get that done. But to replace the game for free, you can't really do that after 30 days. So that's what sucks about the warranty thing. EB Games, GameStop, I think you can actually add warranty on it. But they don't really, at least EB Games, they don't really have a whole lot of old games like GameCube, PS2, PS1, Nintendo 64, that kind of stuff. They have Nintendo Wii, but that's really about it and as far as old games are concerned. So, yeah. It sucks that Hot Shots Golf 4 is giving me problems right now. I'm sorry I have to postpone the match. But, you know, this stuff happens in games. It's not every game is gonna be, like, glitch-free for forever. Like, it's gonna have problems one way or another down the road. And it's just unfortunate that it's happening right now to me, to this Let's Play, while you guys are watching the videos and enjoying the matches and tournaments and stuff like that. It's just, I don't like to postpone it, even though I have done so for some stuff, but for this game, I was wanting to continue on with it, like not have any postponements, but like sports, postponement is a thing. Sometimes there's no way around it. In sports, you got bad weather. In games, you got screwed up glitches that happens, and in this case, freezing, and you don't want to see that. It happens. So now I'm going to stop the video here. So this has been Boomerang 3 GTR. I would say I hope you enjoyed, but the match wasn't over, and I'm with you. I didn't really enjoy the freezing of the game. So, yeah, I will see you next time, hopefully with a fixed copy of the game. Or if I have to replace it, I'll replace it. And then hopefully it won't cause any problems from then on. And HSG Fore, I'm going to be playing that at some point. I don't know what to do right now. I could start HSG Fore right now, but the game's not going to be postponed for a while. And I'm hopefully going to have it like fixed or replaced by the end of this week, I'm sure. In that case, I'll just record some other games like Burnout Revenge. I gotta get going on that. Split Second, I was gonna record some more, but I'm having some difficulties with the game, so that will continue after Burnout Revenge. So if you were looking forward to a Split Second, don't fret. I didn't abandon the project. It will be like played through and completed. I will be pre-recording the game myself in my own time, but the videos will be uploaded after Burnout Revenge is done, so then I can just focus on uploading Split Second on a schedule like Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I can probably do that for Split Second. So I still got a ways to go in Burnout Revenge, but I'm not having any problems with that game. So once that game is done, then I will upload Split Second as often as I can for you guys, and go from there. As for Rayman, I am trying to get back into Rayman 2 Revolution to try and record. But, yeah, a few difficulties here and there for a couple games I'm doing, but including this one, HSG Fore. Yeah, I don't really like to postpone stuff, but I am trying to get things sorted out. I don't really have like a good schedule, and I got a lot of stuff going on in real life as it is. And yeah, that's really about it. What else am I doing on this channel? There was Most Wanted 2005. I am doing that. I will have another video of that posted up today or tomorrow. If not today, if I got nothing else going on, I will give you two uploads of Most Wanted tomorrow. If I don't have one uploaded today, I'll have two episodes of Most Wanted uploaded tomorrow, so you can check those out. And, yeah. So this has been BMR3GTR. I will see you next time with hopefully a fixed or replaced copy of HSG Fore, and we'll go from there. Later.